Hey YouTube, today I have a 2016 Dodge Ram 3500 diesel Longhorn edition. I'm going to show you how to reset the oil life. I'm using this keypad right here. We're going to scroll up until we get to vehicle info. Next we're going to scroll right until we get to oil life. Next we're going to hold the right button to reset it. Scroll down. Okay, and it'll reset it to 100%. And that is all you do on it.